Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Kentucky is one of the latest states to report a hepatitis A outbreak, and officials at the Pike County Health Department are working to educate the public before any cases are reported in Pike County.
At this point, the health department is being proactive. We don't have any cases of hepatitis A in our county right now, but we want to offer the vaccine to people who need it, and then also contact businesses to make sure if they're a restaurant that we can come in and we can do their employees.
Bentley says the best way to prevent contracting hepatitis A is to first understand what it is.
Hepatitis A is an infection that affects the liver. You get it from ingesting contaminated food or touching objects that have been contaminated with some kind of fecal matter.
And that is why a lot of attention is being given to restaurant workers who come into contact with food that is served to the public.
Right now, our environmentalist is visiting every single restaurant in the county. They're telling them that we're here for them if they want to set up a contract with us for us to come out and vaccinate their employees. They're also giving them extra information on disinfectants and also hand washing.
Some Pike County restaurants have accepted that offer, and a few have even posted signs letting the public know their employees have been vaccinated. And Bentley urges customers who see these signs to read them carefully before jumping to conclusions.
Well, if they see signs on the door and it says something about hepatitis A, to read the sign fully, it probably is going to say, you know, our employees are fully vaccinated against hepatitis A. Just don't make assumptions because you see the health department out in a business that they've got a problem.
If you or your business is interested in the hepatitis A vaccine, you can contact the Pike County Health Department at 606-437-5500. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.